You never like to talk about this type of thing, and you also wonder how it doesn't happen more often. Sabres leading 4-3 midway through the third period. Ole Jokinen's skate strikes Richard Zednik's neck. Zednik, bleeding profusely from his neck, immediately skated to the Panthers bench. He was helped. Training staff attended to him. Zednik immediately taken to local hospital. Right now, he is in surgery and in stable condition. Now, assistant GM Randy Sexton and trainer Dave Zanobi are staying in Buffalo while Zednik's wife is on her way to Buffalo on a flight that the team has chartered for her. Obviously, everyone in attendance shocked and concerned. Bill McCreary, meantime, discussing whether or not to continue the game with senior NHL Vice President Colin Campbell and Sabres General Manager Darcy Regier. They decide to go ahead and finish up the game. And finally, it's announced to the crowd in attendance that Zednik is in stable condition and has been taken to hospital, and the fans giving him a standing ovation. Sabres went on to win this one 5-3. Now, as we mentioned, assistant GM Randy Sexton and trainer Dave Zanobi are staying in Buffalo, and Richard's wife is on her way by plane. Zednik, 32, and he signed a two-year deal with the Panthers last summer. The native of Slovakia has played in 12 NHL seasons with Florida, the Islanders, the Washington Capitals, and the Montreal Canadiens. So far this season, he has 15 goals and 26 points. And, of course, we will update you as the night goes along and we hear any latest developments. Right now, here is Jacques Martin.
Something really unfortunate, something scary. It's something that you don't wish to see. I mean, it's... I just hope that he comes out of it fine.
From that point on, it wasn't about the game anymore. It wasn't about the game. It was, I just told the players we'll get through it. I just said our thoughts should be with the player that just went by the bench.
You never want to see that happen to anybody, and he's a veteran player. It's been in the league for a long time, and it's a tough situation. Things happen on the ice, and you just got to be aware out there. And it's good to see that he's doing well right now, and the whole team's behind him and supporting him.
I think there was some consideration, I guess the fact that the news and the fact that he was stable and under medical care, I guess, was the information relayed to us and made that we finished the game.
I went back and talked to Jacques and the referee, and it was confirmed that he was on his way to the hospital and he was stable. We just had a short conversation about the game and finishing the game, and it was pretty solemn, though. There wasn't a lot being said. It was just more concern for Richard than anything else.